Justice Jude Okeke of an FCT High Court Maitama has admitted Babachir Lawal, former SGF, and three others to bail in the sum of 50 million naira each. Ruling on the bail application by the defendant's counsel, the judge said the prosecution could not provide any proof to make the court not grant bail.
The court granted each of the defendants have to produce a short in respect of a sum of 50 million naira. The short was a resident of the Tashura of Abuja. Then the most possible entitled date the court, and each of the defendants must deposit his international passport.
All defendants are to deposit their international passports and traveling documents to the registrar of the court.